Ken McCulloch was born in Glasgow, the youngest son of impresario Archie McCulloch and singer Kathy Kaye, and brother to Stuart and Donald. Leaving school at 16, his start in the industry came as a trainee chef in the kitchens of British Transport hotels in Scotland. These included Glen Eagles, the North British, now the Balmoral, and Central Hotel's renowned Malmaison restaurant. The latter would present a eureka moment for McCulloch some 30 years later when he secured the famous Malmaison name for £100. At the age of 27, he opened Glasgow's first wine bar, La Bonne Auberge. Against the odds, it became a success, and McCulloch went on to launch Charlie Parker's and The Granary. During this era, he was also responsible for transforming two of the city's most enduring statements of style, the Buttery and Rogano. Ken McCulloch's reputation as a hotelier was made with One Devonshire Gardens, which he opened in 1986 as Scotland's first boutique hotel. A luxury bolt hole, the five-star destination was favoured by celebrities such as Bob Dylan, Madonna, and Henry Kissinger, and saw then head chef Andrew Fairley gain the first Michelin star for Glasgow in 1996. One Devonshire Gardens was swiftly followed by McCulloch's creation of the phenomenally successful Malmaison, the first new hotel brand for 30 years. Chic, cosmopolitan, and accessible to the discerning masses, Malmaison heralded a hotel revolution in Britain. Daring to be different, Malmaison was a bold statement against mediocrity at the height of the 90s recession. Within 2 years of selling Malmaison, McCulloch had opened the five-star Columbus Monte Carlo. Overlooking the Mediterranean, Columbus encapsulated the new Riviera spirit with its reassuringly glamorous and understated simplicity. Now, in a long career which spans 50 years and counting, Ken McCulloch has returned home. It is from here in the city that he is overseeing what is arguably his finest achievement of the last five decades, and most ambitious so far, the growth of Dakota. Named after DC-3, the first commercial airliner, Dakota is amplifying the luxury hotel experience with a signature that is synonymous with Ken McCulloch. Breathtakingly bold statements at Eurocentral, South Queensbury, Glasgow City Centre and Leeds defy convention. Interiors seduce and thrill. Few have challenged the way hotels operate like Ken McCulloch. In a notoriously competitive environment, he remains at the top of his game. And along with his award-winning interior designer wife, Amanda Rosa, McCulloch continues to build an outstanding legacy of style.